radiant heat which is heating up the pole. But you know, the power line, if it goes down, we want to be far away from that.